time we drove it. That still needs a little bit of work. We need to put shocks and stabilizer bars and everything on it. So it's more stable on the freeway right now. If you go over about 30, 40 miles an hour, it starts swaying.
Here.
Pretty green grass.
Can't wait to
bad after such a big drought. Pretty cozy car, actually.
Yeah, we're nice and close to each other.
Yeah. Not too far away from each other. It's nice and snug. Well, this is our American dream.
Yeah. Drive a 100-year-old car.
Yeah. It's our goal to make a daily driver. It's not like a car which is restored totally originally and then people drive it once in a while, but
yeah, the idea here really is to make it to where it's just a practical car. Like I say, the gearing's pretty tall. We're probably doing, how fast do you think we're going? About 40 now?
I think so, yeah.
I'm in fourth gear and the engine's just about idling. I think it's maybe doing about 800 RPM. And there's still a fifth gear, so I'm going to think that it's going to lack horsepower more than gearing, that's for sure. At all. put a V8 in it. It's just, I've met too many people who build these kind of cars and don't drive them because they only get 12 miles to the gallon, so I'm trying to at least make it into the 30s here. Still need a little bit of work. I read on some of the forums that these injection pumps are pretty common to that the timing advance stops working, and I think that's going to be the case with this one too. So it seems like it's a pretty easy fix. You just have to replace like an O-ring. So I think I'm going to look at that, give a little bit more of a punch. Right now, especially in the heavy gears, I mean, this is about it. It won't even accelerate up this little hill. Of course, it's kind of bugging the engine, you know.
And no smoke?
Yeah.
The engine doesn't smoke.
Doesn't seem to smoke, so.
And it doesn't smell either.
No, actually, it doesn't smell much.
No.
Need to replace the glow plugs too. They don't seem to be working. And in the morning when it's cold, I have to give it just a little sniff of ether.
I'll open the gate.